This is the last historical record of the Vanir. We sought to wage war against Asgard, and for that Odin has summoned terrible retribution, a monstrous entity called Mangog that consumes living souls. Frostgrinder was to deliver our armies to Asgard, but instead delivered this foul and monstrous thing, bound in molten chains that quickly fell away and returned to Asgard. We cannot control it. None of our weapons has any effect. Mangog is destroying us. None of my kind may survive to hear this, but before the beast was freed, we detected the god mineral Scabrite in its chains. Perhaps Scabrite holds some power over the creature. For the sake of my people, we may only hope. If you are hearing this, Scabrite may be the only hope not just of the Vanir, but of the whole world tree. Mangog must be stopped.
Many years we have suffered, trapped in this land of our oppressors. No longer! Soon we will return to Norheim in triumph! You! Impossible!
You lick! Be still, or I will crush you to dust. Frostgrinder must see me home.
Ulic, wait. There's been a change of plan. You must let Thor use Frostgrinder. I need him back in Asgard. Then I'll send you to Norheim.
You break the deal, trickster. Ulic will not fall for your deceits. No one uses Frostgrinder before I do. Kill him!
Coward!
Unleash the war beast!
Come to me, Odin's son. We will settle this.